Behind my back. So yeah, obviously, even if you just want to say hi. The stuff's good though. Getting close to Christmas, think about it. An LP, I have an LP out there.
Whoa!
I know. You should see the size of my face. Okay, so, and a DVD. Our daughter filmed our P-Up show over the Scourge. Yeah, we were busy. It's really pretty. It's like a theater piece. But anyway, enough about that. We lost a great light last January with the passing of Sondheim. And I thought about it, man. He wrote a beautiful ending for himself. He did. You know, he fell peacefully asleep, and he didn't wake up. And he just had a wonderful dinner with friends. He had two shows on the board. I mean, could he have written something, anything better than that? It was a complicated and, I think, quite difficult life being the genius that he was and the huge feeling heart that he had. And I guess I'm only really sad. I mean, I'm glad I think he must be at peace, you know. I'm just sad because there's no new Sondheim musicals, right? You know, that looking forward to the next season or whatever when he would, or just knowing he was cooking something up. But so many wonderful musical minds have been influenced by him, voices we've heard and voices we've yet to hear. So that's exciting to think about, and that's what he's left us. So I never worked with him. That's when I was in a bubble and I kind of screwed that up, but oh well. You know, but I sure have enjoyed singing his music. And so there's still a chance, though, someday, somewhere. Now, I never used to explain this song, and you guys are really savvy. So, and I hate to say it because then you know this song, but a lot of people don't know what this means. So how many people do not know what Send in the Clowns means? You know, you don't see, no. There's maybe one person doesn't know, but we all know then that when the circus, when somebody's in trouble, when, you know, the lion goes crazy or the guy falls off the wire, they send in the clowns because there's a disaster. And in this show, this woman is totally now recognizing how much in love she is with this man who proposed to her so many years ago, but she had a career. And now she sees that he is the love of her life. She comes back and he's married to a twit, you know? And there's nothing she can do about it. She's just missed it. So maybe someday, somewhere, on some stage, you will, in fact, hear me sing this song. Isn't it rich? Don't you approve? That's not right. Oh my God, Stephen. I'm sorry. Okay. I do, I need a drink. Isn't it rich? Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, you. Don't you love us? My fault, I fear.